Controversy queen Rakhi Sawant's marriage has always been a mystery, and her husband Ritesh's public appearance on Bigg Boss has only heightened the speculation about his place in the reality TV star's life. The buzz has turned into a social media frenzy thanks to some pictures posted on a Twitter handle going by the name of Ritesh Singh. The owner of the Twitter handle, who claims to be Rakhi Sawant's husband, has posted photos from what he says was his wedding and more with his wife and child. These pictures are in sync with Rakhi's revelation, Bigg Boss 14, that her husband was married before. In his caption, he writes, "Sorry guys for this, but makers have told me to do so. I have done for my career and future. So please don't spread hate for me. I am simple guy, Bigg Boss. See, in this matter, I am very shameful because of you. Sorry to all Bigg Boss 15 fans, I am exposed." This revelation comes in the wake of speculation on social media that the man claiming to be Rakhi Sawant's husband is actually a camera person from the reality show. These pictures, therefore, have raised more questions than answers. Are these the pictures of the man Rakhi Sawant is parading as a husband? If they are, how was he able to post these pictures on social media from the Bigg Boss house where there is no connectivity? Is this yet another publicity stunt to lift the flagging interest in the reality show hosted by Salman Khan? The line between reality and the invention of a creative mind is very thin on reality show. So the pictures have only deepened the mystery about the marriage of the person most famously associated with Bigg Boss from its very first season. Recently, Bigg Boss contestant Abhijit Bichukle had said that Rakhi Sawant's husband is hired. This statement of Abhijit Bichukle had infuriated Rakhi Sawant, and she had clarified, saying she has taken 7 vows with him and he is not hired. India's biggest reality show Bigg Boss airs on Colors.